a helpless man and blind from birth. The only one who saw his worth didn't pass him by. He heard his cry. He rubbed his eyes with a handful of clay. Then he said, go and wash in the pool today. And the blind man knew that's what he had to do. You know, he got back up again. I wonder if he thought, every step I take is a step of faith. When I can't see what's in front of me, hold on and just believe. Here's my prayer, and when I get there, the miracle sometimes I felt all alone, like all hope was gone. But I know that his word is true, and no matter what I'm going,